Well, guys, it looks like this is going to be the last part of this area. I grabbed the bomb enemy from this platform right here, and now I have Crash. That'll allow me to hit that switch to see just off-screen, but just slightly on-screen, and I could pass through. Yeah, that's the only way to do it. And get this treasure chest. Uriahelkon? How do you pronounce that? I'd say Uriahelkon. Okay, whatever it is worth quite a bit, so let's hit this warp star and get out of here. I will be saving my game for the last time. Woohoo! We come right back here. Time to save. Switch, maximum tomato, make out, and save. Yeah! Alright, middle door is the last door. Okay, I'm gonna take his power, because I'm gonna need it. Okay, go down here. Hit this one. Or I should say cut that one. Don't worry about that one-up. We're coming close to the end. If you want that one-up, you gotta slice this one, but then it blocks your way to the treasure chest. Since I'm not, since I'm doing this on camera, it's gonna take a while. I mean, it would take more time and use up camera space, excuse me. Okay, here's the platinum ring I just got right here, and that is 59. And let's go back this way, because the other paths are blocked thanks to those thingies. And upsy-daisy, kill ice guy here. Woo! Ow! And go down here, there's a door. Here's a spring area. Careful where you drop down. Ah, that's why. Gotta kind of memorize your way down the way. Let's see. There, safe. Okay, we're good. Alright, here we go. Last treasure. Hop! There we go! Here's number 60! The Triforce! The most expensive treasure ever. And look at our grand count. 90. Yep, that's it. Every single treasure is filled. Woo! I should say gotten. Every space is filled. Every treasure has been gotten. It's time to face the last boss of this game. I'd recommend the bombs. Or ice is good if you want ice. Get ready. What's his name? I forgot his name. What's his name? Anyway, just hit his hands. I think of him as Master Hand in a way. He's got the same attacks as Master Hand too. Except for this rock one. You gotta kinda guard at it. Kill, there we go. As you can see why I like bombs for this one, because I got long distance attacks. Because his punches are pretty dang powerful. Bye-bye! Woo! Yeah, think of him as Master Hand from Super Smash Bros. And that's pretty much it for the Great Cave Offensive. Woo! Oh, what was his name? I want to say Lord Bongo Bongo, that's from Ocarina of Time. Zelda Ocarina of Time. Woo! And here comes a bunch of elevators. Woo! I just can't think of his name right now. I had his name in mind yesterday night, but I just can't think of it now. I know his name. Ah, there we go. Remember this? This is the beginning where he started out at. Now there's a warp star for us. That's it! Woo! Let's watch the credits. Well, not really credits as much as it is the epilogue to this area. It'll show the treasures that we got. Oh, it's gonna bug me. What the heck is his name now? I'll see when I do the arena later on. It'll say the names. Hey, there's Meowth. The screwball, screw attack. Maybe it's screwattack.com. No, I just kid. I'm not advertising. Is that Starstone the warp stars Kirby has, I don't know. Springtime heart, I believe that is the Four Seasons heart in the DS version of the game. Because they put all the hearts into one to kind of save room to put some more, or I should say different treasures in. I think they have like, they replace them with a cell phone or something like that. Just some odd items that you'd never find in old treasure chests to make you laugh when you find them. And that's pretty much all there is to the credits, is just this stuff right here. There's the dud. That's the best bomb ever. Don't you just hate when you get dud bombs in the original Bomberman for this the SNES, you know, the first game? It's just like, uh-oh, I'm screwed now when you get a dud bomb. If you ever played Bomberman. This is a long list of treasures we collected. Ooh, the gold crown. That's like the only thing that makes sense, is the gold crown and the treasures. Why would you find all this stuff in treasure chests? Hey, there's a wintertime heart. I missed the autumn time one. I forgot to mention it. I was just babbling on. Oh, the masturbation barrel. Gotta get one of those at any one of your supermarkets or convenience stores. A must to have in any household, believe me. Nah, I kid. Raccoon doll? Kinda looks like Tom Nook from Animal Crossing in a way. Then again, Tom Nook is a raccoon, resembles it. And hey, there's the Triforce. Awesome. Treasures found 60 out of 60. Total 99990 G. That's a lot of nines, but that should have been a 9 at the end. Thank you very much. I know, I am awesome. Bow before my elite skills. No, I'm kidding. Yep, that's just about it for the Great Cave Offensive. And there's Milky Way Wishes, which I will be doing next, but I'm going to make myself a little checklist off camera, just to make sure I get all the all the powers, because on the SNES version, there is no indication if you have found all the powers in a planet. So that kind of is an issue when you're going for 100% on the SNES game, which is what I'm going to be doing right now. Or I should say, this whole walkthrough I've been doing. So yeah, I will see you guys on the next part where I make myself a nice list.